Breaking right now, Hinds County deputies are investigating a deadly crash. They're on Spring Ridge Road near Davis Road, not far from Terry. A woman is dead and another person was taken to University of Mississippi Medical Center. You're looking live on the scene right now where our crew is waiting to get some additional information from Hinds County deputies. There is a spokesperson there who is also getting more information to give to the media that is on the scene. We'll continue to update you throughout the morning on this. But again, one woman is dead and another person who was in the car has been taken to University of Mississippi Medical Center, Spring Ridge Road, Davis Road in Hinds County near Terry.